Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Redis, and we're listening to everybody be playing some more Brofist. Operation. People from this country that speak differently to us, let's move fast, bros. What makes it kind of weird is they have a chopper pad for us, which makes it feel like either A, they use choppers, or B, wait, they do use choppers, or B, they were expecting me, which they, it's probably the fact that they use choppers. If I think about this, because start, doesn't matter what I'm saying. So we have Robocop, all the way up to him. Gotta catch him up. Loading.
3, 2, 1, go!
Uh-oh. Blown. Like a schmo. That alone. Oh my god, we got bombs. That wasn't supposed to happen. There we go. Anything to get their attention away from me? There's a bomb. Another bomb. I didn't get a chance to see what happened to me. Death? Okay, that blows up. There you go. I'm gonna go up an elevator shaft. Yeah. I wish they could all die. And then get rid of the unique properties of one character. Now what is that? Of course, if they were running towards the bruiser, that missile would have affected them all, wouldn't it? Okay. 6 more until the next unlock.
3, 2, 1, let's go!
Got it. Okay. Take my uppercut of justice. Thought that was a headshot by a minigun. Listen out of that, and you're good with me. Okay, so I cannot destroy that bridge.
Three, two, one, let's go!
Yeah. Basically what I do. Indiana Brown. Oh yes, rage. So my next unlock? Okay. Do this.
Three, two, one, let's go!
Okay, Robocop. Romando, Pepanando. That's a mech. I've never seen one. If we weren't playing the game, I would die for sure. But
operation.
So this is fairly confusing. No time to explain, you know what to do about this.
The Broforce Militarium.
Wait, is Broforce part of the military? Or are they just like for hire dudes, mercenaries? Two or three missions in episode. That's my plan. God. Doesn't look fun. Not at all, bros. It's a word part of
the world. 3, 2, 1, go!
In utter destruction, what is going on here? No, I meant to grab.
Mission failed.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
Nope. Let it into the axis.
3, 2, 1, go, go, go!
Going back here again. To. 7 more rescues until next unlock. This is good.
3, 2, 1, go! No
more of this.
To make.
dead, dude. Ash. That sucks. Didn't think it would burn the ground.
3, 2, 1, let's go!
Okay. Nice. Okay, bad idea. Too much destruction. And the fact that the mechs are here.
3, 2, 1, let's go!
Why did I jump into that?
Mission failed!
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
That car can crush me.
Rest in peace, bro.
There's a map. And that's what I'm gonna fight fancy.
Mister!
Oh, that's nice. Who shot me? Oh, there's one left. How can we shoot you at night?
Go, go, go!
And it's getting blown to pieces. Yeah. With this game, I'm a lot better with the game. Looks like mech's gotta go. What?
Send
my best friend to assault from terrorist. Okay, let's do this, That. What's it called?
Stealth!
Stealth tank surprise. That's stealth. He's just literally covered in grass. Wait, when did you turn off the lights? For one, for two, that's what happens. He's done him. Why did... And he died a few times, though. Yes! He is destroyed. And I don't think I've gone through it in so long. After. One more till. Oh, that was stressful. I don't know. Now this is my first time dealing with Crimson. So side quest, well, capturable in mission number 6. We'll start off here. Tangerine. This is a operation. Mac Rover is deep in enemy territory in a mission to actually murder the terrorist leader. Okay. Anyway guys, that's it for this episode. I hope y'all enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you did. Go to my subscribe to this channel, my zombies channel, and my Star Wars channel. Don't forget the game cards too. That's about it. Stay frosty, my friends. Stay super frosty.